So folks, this is the ferry from Hong Kong Island to Kowloon Island. Hong Kong is a series of islands, so we'll just be going from one island to the next. It's a beautiful ferry that's very cheap, only about $2.70 Hong Kong dollars. Less than 50 cents US actually. We can take to go across. So that's going to be a beautiful sight. Let me show you the view. How beautiful. Just absolutely gorgeous. Beautiful day. Alright, something to do in Hong Kong. I think that's a lot better than taking the boat, so I mean the bus from one to the next or the train. That's a little, I prefer this method, so. Alright folks, we'll see you on the other side.